Everything happens for a reason. Good morning. Happy Thursday. I think this light is broken. There's no other explanation because I've literally been here for over one song. And I am cutting it very close. Because I have a meeting training thing at 1. So I had to get all my stuff ready for that. And it's like, I had to put some face on. Because I want to go looking ratchet and everyone else is going to look decent. And I have a cute outfit. I can't do an outfit of the day because I'm sitting down, but it's a sweater dress, leggings, and boots. I feel like I can go ride a horse with these big old boots. I used a NYX brick, I think it's called brick, with my Too Faced chocolate bar palette. And then I did some lashes. Well, not some lashes. I used the Young Nique 3D fiber lashes. Just for a little extra oomph. And I have on legit makeup because I needed my makeup to stay on all day. Dropped Bentley off with TT Brandy. Because I don't know what time I'm going to get home. Because we have like team building and dinner. So he's at home with TT, but she has to work. She has a late appointment today, so then she's gonna drop him off before she goes to her appointment, so that way he'll only be alone for less than he would usually be alone on a regular day. I'm so tired, y'all. But it's almost the weekend. Yay! And that's it. I just wanna let you guys know that you guys are the best and you're gonna have the best day ever. We're all gonna have the best days ever, and we're just gonna be positive little nuggets. Nuggets of positivity. This light is red again. Maybe it's red for a reason. I don't know what the reason is, but everything happens for a reason. Hola, mi gente. I just got home from work for the second time today. No, the first time. Today's such a long day. I went to work, we had training, so then I went to the training location. Then I came home, and I fed this little hungry nugget. Yeah, you hungry boobies? Why don't you put my shoes away? They're not very useful. Supposed to be able to be my therapy animal and do what I tell you. I need a closet organizer to help me with the shoe situation. Oh, isn't that weird? My best friend makes closets for a living.
I should call her.
I'm trying to figure out how to clean my humidifier. It smells like vinegar. The first step was to fill it with 2 cups of vinegar and then like let it marinate. But isn't it gonna smell like vinegar? Okay, I need to figure instructions. Okay, now I see why humidifiers are in different price ranges. Okay, so I did the descaling, and I don't even know if it really worked. You put the vinegar, you let it marinate, and then you have to put 2 cups of distilled white vinegar, and it's supposed to remove the scale. I ordered a filter for it, so I won't have to clean it like this every week. Now it says I have to get a half a teaspoon, like who does that, of bleach. And a half a gallon of water. How the heck am I supposed to know what a half a gallon of water is? I have that, but that's like Bentley's fancy puppy water. I'm not using that. Oh my God. So, okay. If there are 128 fluid ounces, I could divide that in half and find out how many ounces I need and figure it out. Or I can Google how many cups is a half a gallon. Let's do this. I need to go to bed because I have training again tomorrow and I need to be awake soon. But I need to edit this vlog. I feel so bad there have been gaps because I said I was going to come back on a regular basis. And I feel like I'm lying to you guys, but I'm not. It's just bad timing. And I need to comment on comments because I read every single comment. It's just a lot of times I read them, just taking like a 5-minute break, and then I can't write back everything I want to write back because it's... Is that a shadow or is that a leak mark in my wall? wig, yo. Oh my God. Oh my God. That is another leak mark. Or is it a shadow? But what would it be a shadow of? Can y'all see it? I hate everything today. That is a leak. Holy. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. In my flashlight, this is my box of coloring books. Yeah, I like to color, don't judge me. It like, it's very good for de-stressing. From stress, I don't remember to color. And since I'm a grown up, I got the big ass box of crayons that like, my mom would always be like, you don't need that many crayons. Yes, I need all the colors. All the colors. And then I have some journals and stuff. I never journal, but I'll be the first one to buy a journal and talk about how I journal every day. It's gonna change my life. I just can't tell if that's like a shadow. Okay, what do you guys think? Now that I'm shining a light on it, you know what? Screw it. Do other cracks look like that? No. Crack. See where the light's going up and down? I think that's a watermark. Let's look at this wall. This did have water on it and it looks the same. How do you tell? See, that looks normal. It's a cobweb, but it's normal. You know what? I don't care. I'm just gonna let my camera fall. Oh, I pointed the light up and he looked up. Hi, Nuggles. Whoop, 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 I'm the police. Whoop, 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 I'm the police. Whoop, 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 I'm the police. You're arrested. You're under arrest. I need to finish doing what I'm doing. This is why I'm tired all the time and I get no sleep, because I need to go to the doctor and be like, can you confirm or deny if I have like ADD? Oh, a half a gallon. 128 ounces. I could just divide that by two, but I'm gonna use a calculator because I wanna make sure it's legit. Okay, so that's 8 cups of water. This is annoying. I don't know if I can commit to doing this every week. I might have to do this like every other week. So, 8 cups of water, 1 teaspoon of bleach, and then you just let it sit there. Let it soak for 20 minutes. This is so stupid. I literally just took that and a paper towel. And I think I did the same thing. If they want to be bougie and fancy, look how magical my room looks with the lights on. I love it. I had it curved over like that way because I didn't want Bentley to get it, but I sleep on this side of the bed and I don't think he'll mess with it. I definitely didn't. I want something on this side, but I don't want him to crawl up here and think he could play with it. Huh, naughty Nuggles. Yeah, you naughty. Do you like being in the dark? Do you want to come out? We need bleach. We're gonna do this. Yes, we is. Now we're gonna grab the big bottle of bleach so we can get a half of a cup of bleach. There's too many lights on. I'm trying to turn down early so I can wake up early. And I have a long day tomorrow. I start at 8:30. And then I think we go to like 6, and then we have our holiday party till someone gets really drunk and acts crazy, and then they're that girl. It's not gonna be me. It's never me. But it's always, at every holiday party at work, there's always that one girl that gets really drunk, and it is so much fun to watch. Okay, we need 1 tablespoon? No, a teaspoon. You want me to pour a teaspoon of bleach? This is so late. A half a teaspoon of bleach. Oh my gosh. Dios mío, this is so dramatic.
Let's get a half a teaspoon of bleach.
I wanna use my pink one. Use the pink one, because will the bleach turn it? No, it's plastic. Whoops. Just dropped my camera again. That's the second time in 2 days I dropped my camera. I need to do better. So I took the super cool half a teaspoon of bleach, 8 cups of water, and then we're gonna let it hang out for 20 minutes. Turn it on and just like, let it humidify bleach. I need to get a real humidifier. One that doesn't require so much work. Okay, I have to call it a night and I don't want to because I love you guys and I wanna play and catch up with you guys and talk to you because it's just been so long. I should probably wash that with soap. because it had bleach on it. I just have like a million things to do and not a lot of time. I want to edit so I can be consistent. I need to fix his water bottle because it leaks no matter what I do. Stupid ass bleach away. I feel like I washed something and maybe... Nope. I'm going to call it a night so I can focus and turn in early because I have to wake up early tomorrow. Bulbous. Say goodnight to all your friends with your sheep. Bye guys. I'm glad my mom's home and playing my sheep. And she fixed my top knot and my hair is on fleek. Because I'm young so I can say fleek. Can you give your friends the give them the courses. Kisses. Oh, good boy. Can you lay down? Can you give them courses? You're such a sweet Bobby. That was a fake kiss, but that's okay. And your face is wet, but that's because I cleaned your tears. Your tears. Okay, you can have Sheepy back. Go get it. Bye.